It's Kelly. Sorry, this might be really quick and have a lot of mistakes because I just ran home to cut this, upload it so that you could have it. Basically, Governor Hickenlooper and Mayor Hancock this morning had a press conference saying that Occupy Denver needed to leave. And then today they were expecting to be kicked out at about 11 p.m., which is in about 50 minutes. And essentially, what happened is the Colorado State Patrol decided to have a press conference at the Capitol, and people from the Civic Center Park is just on the other side of the Capitol. So, people from Civic Center Park, the occupiers, ran up to the press conference where then they started shouting as the state patrolmen were trying to speak. So, then the state patrolmen took all of the press guys inside. I did try to get in using a business card because obviously I'm a blogger and don't have press credentials. They did not let me in. However, they did let attorney Rob Corey in with his business card, and he also does not have press credentials. So I will be calling the chief information officer of the Colorado State Patrol about that tomorrow. But so essentially, all the press guys went inside. I was standing right at the door because I was trying to get in to the press conference. And the occupying crowd started to just like crush in on me trying to get in the doors. So here's some footage. It's not very well cut, but this is what happened probably about 10 minutes ago.
Constitution. You guys held an oath to uphold the Constitution? You all took an oath to uphold the Constitution, correct?
To get a serious shot of adrenaline like I did tonight, walk into the middle of a screaming crowd.